Have you ever got into this issue? While using your iPhone, you notice that the battery is running out. You got your charger and started charging it. After a while, you unplug your device from the charging cable and still see the iPhone stuck on battery logo or the dead battery screen and unable to use the device. Don't worry, in today's video, I'm gonna show you 3 ways to fix iPhone stuck on charging screen. Now let's dive in. The first thing you can try is to change the charging cable to see if that is the problem. If your USB cable is damaged, your iPhone might get stuck on the charging screen. In that case, replace it with a different one. If the issue persists, you can try to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 and newer models, quickly press and release the volume up and down buttons. Then press and hold the side buttons until your phone restarts. It will automatically reset your iPhone's power cycle, which may resolve a variety of battery-related issues. Sometimes, this issue may be caused by an iOS system issue. You may want to try tenorshare ReiBoot. The only thing you need to do is to connect your iPhone to computer and launch the software. On the interface, click Start buttons. Choose Standard Repair. If your device is not recognized automatically, the recovery mode guide will pop up. Follow the guide to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and above, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. And then click download to get the most recent firmware for your iPhone. And the download will begin. When the download is complete, just hit Start Standard Repair. The progress bar shows you what's going on in the process. When the process is completed, your iPhone will get back to normal. If you're familiar with iTunes, you can try to fix your iPhone using the restore option. So once open it, connect your iPhone in. Then put it into recovery mode. Click the restore option. iTunes will download the firmware automatically. And then update your phone to the latest version. Once done, you can set up your iPhone just as a new one. What's more, you can try to use Hairdryer to heat your iPhone battery. Just disconnect your iPhone from the charging cable, then keep your iPhone face down, and use a hairdryer aiming at the device's back right side and edge where the battery is located for about 2 minutes. Method 6. Charge for at least 1 hour. Your phone can sometimes return to normal operation if you charge it for an extended period of time. If still, you see your iPhone stuck on battery logo. Probably changing the battery is going to help you. Head to the nearest Apple store and ask them to change the battery. Okay, that's it. For more tutorials like this, subscribe to the tenorshare channel. I'll see you in next video.